Ce mois-ci dans Pianiste, la Panthère Rose.
This month in Pianiste, the Pink Panther. You've probably already played the melody. If not, you can find the music easily. But how can you improvise on the piece, the Pink Panther? First of all, I recommend this as a start, a little hint. Here you play A sharp B E, which is a pickup of sorts. And then you can start the head. First, the bass. It's comprised of chromatically ascending fifths that you play by twos, and then stop on the last. And then stop on the last. Here's what we'll do for the left hand. We're going to work out an accompanying figure that's always the same. Now, I'll substitute figures to play a rocking bass line.
Balancer ma basse.
And the other way around when going down. When I put everything together, it sounds like this.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Et 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, et 4. Et 1, 2. Là, j'ai la base.
And here we have the basis of the theme.
Et 4, et 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now all I have to do is play the theme. Now I'll start improvising, but just on this first part that we'll call the A. I'll keep the left hand going.
Je garde ma main gauche et je vais utiliser alternativement deux modes. Le premier est un mode
and I'll alternate between two modes. The first is a pentatonic mode. Either you started on G major, so G, A, B, D, E. A pentatonic mode is played on degrees 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6. I can also play the same mode, but starting on E, then it'll be minor. I can also inverse this mode by starting on either of its notes. On A, it will be A, B, D, E, G, or B, D, E, G, A, D, E, G, A, B, etc. Every time I'm using these five notes, E, G, A, B, D, on the E minor mode. When I come down to C7th, the only note that changes is the B, which becomes flat. Now we have C7, a different mode, so we're in C with a dominant 7th. Using these notes, I'm going to improvise. One easy method to start improvising on this tune consists in taking a very simple phrase with three notes, for example. Repeat the motif and adapt the B with the appropriate mode. So when I'm in C, the B becomes flat, and when I come back to E, here's a little variation, I'm back to C. And now it's your turn to come up with little melodies like these, then repeat them twice, once in the E mode, once in the C mode, for now, I'm out of tempo, there's no bar lines and I'm not playing the tune. I'll start by playing in tempo, because we're going to try not to skip nor add any beats. So here we go.
Alors on démarre. Je répète.
Here I repeat.
Si bémol.
B flat.
Si bémol.
B flat.
J'ai le droit
I can also do tremolos.
des trémolos avec si bémol.
With B flat.
Ce qu'on appelle
Here's what we call trumpet style, or double notes.
Des quartes.
Here's some fourths.
La même.
Same thing with a B flat.
Avec un si bémol.
Notice that my left hand is unyielding.
Et 4 et 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, et 4 et 1. Et voilà.
There you go. Now it's your turn. So don't forget to have fun. For now you have two modes to play with, but you can be sure that you'll be coming up with some of your own soon enough.